The Bible says man was the final creature to be created in God's image. And God breathed into man the breath of life, the spirit. He didn't breathe into those animals, the spirit. And that tells me I did not evolve from those creatures, because I have the image of God, and that image of God begins with his creation of man.
When I read the Bible, I don't find any problem in believing that Adam and Eve were there. It's only I don't know how, and maybe I don't care to, because there are so many other things which I don't know.
In Japan that